I suspect that we're going to need the Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah!
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
It's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the Supreme Destructor Form.
A Destructor Form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
Thank you. I'd bet on it. Up there, Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Very happy about us being here.